All right, superiority of trains. Single track 71, a train superior on any other train by rate or class or direction. Rate is confirmed by train order, class or direction, by timetable. Rate is superior to class or direction. Direction is superior as between trains and same cl of the same class. Double siding a track 71, a train superior to another train, right or class. Right is confirmed by train order, class or ta class by table. Right is a superior to class. Train is first class superior to those of second. Train of the second class are superior to those of third. And so on. Seven single track 72. Regular train directions specified with the timetable are superior. Are superior to trains on the same class in the opposite direction. Extra trains are inferior to regular trains. Note superiority of trains. Exterior the train is made superior in another extra train or train only by train order. Therefore, has no superior order by class or direction. Work extras have no specified direction. Movements of trains and engines. 80. Communication concerning with the training of the train movement. With a member of the train engine crew or the yard crew communicates with the train dispatch control of the or operator, he will give his name, occupation, location, train, engine number, and will repeat the back of the instructions received. 80, double track 81. Movement of two or more tracks. When two main tracks are in service, trains and engines must keep the right unless otherwise provided. When three or more tracks are in service, the use will be indicated with special instructions. 82. Loss and right of schedule. Regular trains more than 12 hours behind either schedule arriving or leaving at any time of the station lose their right and schedule. Can thereby therefore proceed only as authorized by train order as provided by the rules so govern movement of the trains and engine by block signals. 82. Assuming schedule intermediate point. A schedule must not be assumed at other than initial station or any subdivision except when authorized by train order rule 4. When moving under provisions of the rules governing movement of the trains and engine by blocks. All right, 83. Train registration requirements. Stations at which trains register located with the designation full face type of the timetable by signal lettering R. At such stations, unless otherwise provided, the conductor or engineer, no conductor will enter and all required information with the train register except with the trains not scheduled to stop at the registered station may register by ticket when the operator is on duty unless necessary to check on the train register. Operator will enter the information on the train register and preserve the ticket. All right, 83A. Except with provided with the rule governing the movement of the train's engine and block signal, the train must not leave the initial station, any subdivision, junction, registered train, passing one or two or more tracks by signal to signal track, leaving to a signal track signal single track, leaving territory with the rules and government movement of the train engine block signals in effect until ascertained that the all superiority trains do have arrived and left on signal and. Left on a single track and have left on two or more have left two on two or more tracks. The information must be ascertained by the conductor engineer one of the following in four ways. 1, by checking the timetable train register. 2, by using the timetable train order form V. By using timetable register check with the prescribed field out with the conductor for proper identification. The train register will not be used in evidence of arrival of an extra train while this is a train restricted before. Identification of a work extra train restricted, therefore, shall include the confirmation conductor of the work extra that all of the trains have arrived. Except as provided with the rules governing movement of the train's engine by the block signal, a regular train must not leave the initial station on any subdivision without clearance. 83B. Before leaving an immediate registration station, whether necessary to change the train register conductor unless otherwise provided to check the register, furnish the register check on prescribed for the, from the form to the engineer. All right, starting trains. A train must not start movement in either direction until proper signal is received by the engineer, except with the proceeding on the block or interlocking signals indication after the train has been stopped, such as signal. The conductor will then give the preceding signal to start the passenger train when practicable when using communication signals. Signal to move train either in direction must not be given when receiving the discharge or discharge traffic. A train must not be backed up until the proper signal is received from the rear end. A passenger train must not be backed except on account of unusual condition without suitable backup hose or equivalent handled by... conductor with the air brakes working properly until the conductor has given 16C of the rear of the train as answered with 14H with the required proper rear end protection must be afforded. When backup movements do not exceed the 2 car lengths, flagman is available. Two car lengths, flagman, if available, may function for the conductor. Passing and running ahead. Unless otherwise provided, the train one schedule may pass the train on another schedule, same class. Trains on one schedule may pass trains on another schedule of the same class. Extra trains may pass, run, or ahead of second inferior class trains or extra trains. Third and fourth class trains may pass and run ahead of second inferior class trains. A section must not pass or run ahead another section of the same schedule without first exchanging the train order signal section numbers with the section to be passed. The change in sections must be reported with the train dispatcher for the next available point of the communication. While the trains are running in the section, the responsibility for the following section passing the leading section with the same schedule without proper authority results with the leading section as well as the following section. Unless otherwise provided, the first class train and or train of superior right leaves the main track. The responsibility of an inferior train such as the passing of such a superior train rests on the superior train as well as the inferior train. 86. Clearing of the train in the same direction. Unless otherwise provided, the inferior train must clear the first class train, or a train must made superior by a train order in the same direction in the time such a train is due to leave the next station in the rear where the time is shown in the timetable of the train order, except if the distance between the stations is less than 3 miles and if the time between the stations is less than 5 minutes. The inferior train must be clear in 5 minutes or more before the time shown in the superior train is the station in the rear. The complying of the rule of the outside absolute block system territory, block signal territory, inferior trains ahead must clear the efficient time to avoid delay of the superior trains at the station rear under Rule 91. 87. Protecting when failure to clear. When inferior trains fail to clear the superior trains by time accorded with the rule, it must be protected at the time the prescribed in Rule 99. Trains must not pull into siding when practical. It is necessary to back in or back out of the train. The train must first be as protected as prescribed in Rule 99 unless otherwise provided. 88. Movement. Extra trains. Extra trains will be governed by the train orders respectively the extra trains unless otherwise provided. Single track rule 88. Meeting points. Extra trains. Unless otherwise provided, the meeting points between extra trains and the train in the inferior time table during them must be taken by the siding. Alright, double or multiple tracks, 88, rule 88. Authorizing extras. Special instructions may authorize extra trains, not including work extras, to run with the current of traffic and clearance showing their on addressing designation. For example, the extra 501 south, passenger extra over 2701 north, etc. All right, 88, rule 88A. Authorizing extras must not be run without train orders except as prescribed in rule double track 88. In the territory where the rules governing movement of the train's engine by block signals are in effect, effective trains not including work extras may be authorized on clearance showing their on addressing designation, for example. All right, extra 501 south and passenger extra 2701 north. Work extras authorized prescribed in Rule 402, the territory with the rules governing the movement of the trains and engines, block signals in effect. Single track 89, clearing time opposing train and inferior train must clear the time of the time table train in order of the opposing superior train, not less than 5 minutes before leaving the time of the superior train. Alright, single track 89A, precautions of meeting and passing points. When the train holding of the main track at the station is restricted for the arrival of the opposing train, the train holding the main track must stop at least 300 feet from the clearance point of the switch to be used for the opposing train unless opposing train is in the clear and switch is properly aligned. A meeting passing point of the train siding, the waiting arrival of another train must, if practicable, stop at least 30 feet of the clearance point of the facial point will switch over the expected train will pass. Identification of the train must be made by the meeting of the pass points when required. Alright, single track 90, rule 90, action to prevent failure to meeting points. If the engine train or after passing the last station approaching the meeting of the waiting point or the point where the train is restricted with another train and fails the sound signal 14, end of the failure to prepare to stop short of the following point when required, the conductor will take an immediate action to stop the train. Alright, firemen, brakemen, other members of the crew will also be held responsible for failure to mediate an action to stop the train. Rules 14N and 16-1. Alright, rule 91, blocking train in same direction. Outside of the absolute block signal territory. Operators on an open train order offices must place a train order signal position for the rule 232 after rear of the train has passed 300 feet of the blocking following the train 10 minutes. The operation of the station as at the end of the absolute block system territory must block the train 10 minutes after leaving the territory. At any point, the crew following the train will be responsible for the train keeping up 10 minutes apart when past another train before following the train which has been overtaken. 93-yard. Rule 93-yard. Limit rule. When the yard limit is designated by the yard limit signs, the main track may be used clearing the first-class trains at the time shown at the next station in the direction of the appropriate first-class train, except if the distance between the stations is less than 3 miles and if the time between the stations is less than 5 minutes and the train engine must be clear of 5 minutes before the time shown in the first-class train and next station in the direction approaching the first-class train. If not clear at the time required, the train of the engine must be protected at the time prescribed in Rule 99. With the yard limits, the main track may be used without protecting against the second inferior class trains, extra trains, and engines. Within the yard limits, second inferior class trains and extra trains and engines must be moved at restricted speeds. 93A. Block signals and yard limits. Block signals indications within the yard limits do not relieve the train's engines from moving the restricted speed as required in Rules 93 and Double Track 93. Rule 93 and Double Track 93. Alright, Double Track 93. Within the yard limits, when moving against the current of the traffic, all trains' engines must be moved at the restricted speed. Within the yard limits of moving against the current of the traffic, all trains and engines must move at a restricted speed. Note that Rules 93 and 93A provision of the rules do not relieve the train clearing the opposing superior train as required in Signal Track 89. Alright, 95, sections of the schedule. Two or more sections may be run at the same schedule. Each section has an equal timetable authority. A train must not display signals of the following section except as provided in Rule 85, 101, and 453 without train orders of authority. When sections are run in intermediate stations of the schedule, the train orders must specify what the section shall assume the schedule beyond such points. Single track 95A. When the signals must not be ordered displayed or nor taken down other registered stations from the train displaying signals. When a train order is issued restricting a section of the schedule, all following sections must include in the order. Alright, 98. Ending two or more tracks, junction of railroad crossing of the greater drawbridge, unless otherwise protected with the interlocking signals, train and engines must approach the end of the two or more tracks for railroad crossings at grades at a grade or drawbridges at restricted speeds. Alright. Train and engines will stop clear of the junction switches, which are normally lined against them and not follow the other main track without proper protection. The railroad crossing junctions are protected with the gates, and the gate against the route to be used. The train engines on the track must stop and remain at the 50 feet of the following of the crossing junction until the gate is changed to the stop position conflicting the route. When the railroad crossing is protected by the stop signs or stop signal, stop must be made before leading the wheels past the stop signal or signal. Flagging rule. When a train moving under the circumstance which may be overtaken by another train, the flagman must drop a light with red fuse in proper interval or must continue his observation rear and take necessary action to ensure the full protection. When train stops or orders circumstances which may be overtaken another train, the flagman must go back intermediate flag signal sufficient distance and ensure full protection, placing two torpedoes when necessary in addition with displaying light red fuses. When recalled with the safety of the train will permit and have return except the territory rule 99J is in effect and will leave the torpedoes and lighted red fuse. When a train is signing head approaching before a flagman has reached a sufficient distance, he must immediately place torpedoes continuing toward approaching the train, giving the stop signal. 99A, with the rear protection is required, the engine immediately will stop sound signal 44C. If necessary, repeat the signal. When the safety of the train will permit, we will recall the flagman. 99B, when necessary, the front of the train must be protected as prescribed in Rule 99. The forward train men by the engine man, the engine will require such protection ahead immediately. All right, 99C, conductors must not permit other duties to interfere with the proper protection of the train, must require that the flagman act properly in accordance with the rules. 99D, the duty of the flagman is to protect the rear of the train and in accordance with the rule. 99I, moving the train must arrive with the rear of the car, except for such of the car is not platform and is occupied with the observation lounge, private business car that may ride in the car next ahead to get off the nearest opening. He may aboard the rear of the train at practicable returning. The station is to stop in unusual duration when conditions are normal. The flagman trains carrying passengers may, with required no rules, 99 other duties permits and stand at 20 feet in the rear of the train and flagman signals. When the train carrying the passengers are standing in the sidings equipped with the remote control switches, the flag will stand 20 feet and the flagman will stand 20 feet in the rear of the train and flag signals. 99E, within the absolute block signal territory, the train engine must not enter the follow of the main track and non-electrical locked hand operated or spring switch until protection has afforded against the following train, except when the protection is not required in Rule 93, when movement is governed in preceding an indication of the blocking internal locking signal or block indicator, 3, when the entering of the using of the main track under the Rule 402, 99F, outside the absolute block signal territory before a train or engine follows the main track and moving out of the siding of the other track, proper protection must be afforded when necessary. 99G, when a train is disabled, stops, or suddenly by an emergency application of the air brakes or other causes adjacent to the tracks as well as the tracks of the other railroads that are liable to be obstructed must be at once protected until it's certain that they are safe and clear of the movement of the train. 99H, flagman sent with specific instruction restriction of movement, substantial instructions must be written when sent with the station to the train must ride on the engine, showing the flagman instruction with the engineer, flagging instruction to the engineer, who must stop and leave the flagman at the first switch. When such flagging is permitted to movement against the opposing train, the flagman must stop opposing train. 99I, when flag and engineer must answer the stop signals properly, the flagman may continue to give the stop signal until the such signals are answered and acted upon. When the train is flagged, the engineer must not receive the information from the flagman until the train is stopped unless the flagman gets the engine. Engineer must obtain through the explanation of the proceeding. 99J, effective only with the subdivision when authorized special instruction, where absolute block signal rules are in effect, the train or engine standing on the main track with at least two automatic block signals in the rear, to the rear in protection against the following train or engine on the track will have been afforded when the flagman goes back to sufficient distance to the rear of the train to stop the following train and again engine moving low speed. The rule will not apply with work extras any unit of the equipment which will not actuate the stop block signal. Does this rule modify the requirements provided with the full protection? 1, against opposing trains when required. 2, following trains when making a backup movement. Double track rule 99. Unless otherwise provided with a train engine crossover to obstruct another main track, it must be first protected in both directions prescribed in rule 99. All right, rule 100, leaving a portion of the train. When an engine leaves the portion of the train of the main track under the conditions which may be difficult to return the engine and locate the standing of the portion, 2 torpedoes must be placed not less than 20 car lengths in the bends of the head end of the rear of the portion to serve as the warning when the conditions require the train man must protect the returning portion. Whenever for any reason the engine leaves its train, parts of the train main track, a sufficient number of the handbrakes must be set when necessary to keep the train moving. On heavy grades, when stopping the main or on the main track or siding, the cutting of the engine of the train off a train of the car station to do with the work stops the usual length. With the engine detached, a sufficient number of the handbrakes must be set to hold the train and cars, and air must be released. All right, 101. Precautions, Rule 101, precautions account in unusual conditions. Trains must be fully protected against any known condition not covered by the rules which interferes with the safe passage. Conductors and engineers must inform themselves of the condition during the excessive rains, heavy storms, and fogs. Any condition which may restrict the visibility and effect of the condition of the track must restrict the speed of trains and ensure absolute safety. And in doubt with being able to proceed safely in train must be played siding until it is safe to proceed. When storms or fog, other conditions obscure the track and signal the points of the mainly seen under normal condition speeds must be restricted and ensure the seeing of the complying with the indication of any of the signal, all signals registered and loss of time. 101. Aiman. Trainmen must know the speed of the train, grade, caboose, air gauge, and the train is being handled safely under the control when necessary to take immediate action to get the train under the safe condition. If any crew member of the train has reason to believe that the train has passed over the dangerous effect, the train must be stopped and protection afforded. 101B. Whenever the parts of the bridge have been damaged, no train or engine shall pass over the structure until known as safe for the traffic. 102. Train movement instruction in writing. Messages or orders affecting the movement of the trains or condition of the track, bridges, and structures must be by writing. 103. Switching over public crossing at the grade. When cars are shoved and kicked and dropped and switch or movement over the public crossing grade, member of the crew must protect the crossing from a point of ground crossing. Each of the movement crossing must not be made until only and has signal except such protection not required. 1. When crossing are protected on the track being used, the watchman gates manually control sent cross signals they are known to be functioning. 2. When cars are shoved over the crossing of the face end of the leading car, equipped with the backup of the air brake hose pipe, the air whistle handle, the trainmen, when the yard-to-yard locking long switch train for movement, the shoving of the car is protected with the member of the crew leading in the car, movement over the crossing made on his signal. When the train cut out of the cars is parted but the clear of the public crossing grade, the train must be a practical protecting the crossing against the train engine from approaching the adjacent tracks unless the crossing protected with the watchman or the gates. Train engine cars must not block the public crossing longer than 5 minutes when it can be avoided. Unnecessary operation automatic block public crossing signals due engines the car standing in the circuit shall be avoided. Alright, 103. A. Crossings and switching. When cars are shoved by engine and conditions required by the trainmen must take conspicuous positions on the lead car. Employees must observe the following precautions and switching movements. 1. See that the cars on the left on the tracks are properly secured, clear of the other tracks, and when practicable, clear of the public crossing at least 75 feet. When coupling and shoving, take precautions to prevent damage of the following of the traction, stretching coupling, setting sufficient handbrakes, making coupling at a speed not more than 4 miles per hour. 3. Before shoving the yard track, know that there is sufficient room to hold the cars when shoving the entire length of the car. Leaving on the track, see that the cars are coupled unless otherwise provided and send the man to the head end of the protective movement. When necessary to control the cars by handbrake, know that sufficient brakes are in working order before the cars are cut off. 5. Make running switches only when can be made without danger. Employees equipment the contents of the car, knowing that the track is sufficient clear. Switch of the brakes in working order and running engines a straight crack. The practical running switches must not be made with cars containing inflammable, explosive, dangerous articles through the spring remote control switches. 6. When engines may be working at both ends of the track, have proper understanding between the crews involved. 7. Before coupling or moving the track on tracks where the cars are being loaded and unloaded, seeing the running boards, oil tank couplings, elevator spouts, and similar connections are removed to clear and a person in or about. The cars are warned and requested to vacate the cars and being switched. Passenger cars are equipped with outfoot cars must not be kicked up the drop off of the cars must be kicked or dropped into the track where the passenger outfoot cars are standing. 9. Before switching passenger equipment and equipped with outfit cars, see if the brake pipe connections are made, angle cocks are open between the cars and brake system is charged, automatic brake valve only may be used by the engineer in such switching. 10. When coupling passenger cars occupied with the outfit cars, moving the portion properly controlled with the utmost caution used for the avoid the rough handling, the couplers must be fully compressed after the coupling appears to have been made. The couplers must be stretched to know that the knuckles are locked before making the air and seam connections before the coupling and the car standing on the grade near ends of the track of the derails. The public crossing cars and process loading and unloading the test handles must be made and in fact known, but the cars of the car or cars to be secured and coupled will not roll away with the cause damage in event of the coupling missed. Note that Rule 104, not including 104A to 104F, are inclusively applies only to the hand-operated switches. When spring and remote control switches are operated by hand, they are hand-operated switches. Rules governing hand-operated switches apply. All right, handling of switches. Rule 104, hand-operated switches. Main track switches must be aligned and locked with the main with the track when not in use. Other main track switches equipped with the switch locks must be aligned and locked with the normal position when not in use. The following other than main track switches must be kept in the normal position except with the movement from through them and being made. Crossover switch crossings over the tracks when deciding, except when prescribed in Rule 402, the main track switches must not be left after the movement through them is completed unless attended by the main member of the crew. The main track switch must not be left open and following the train engine unless charge of the member of the crew of such train order or assigned would switch or assigned switch tender. For when practicable, the engineer must see the switches near the end of the engine with the proper line. Most require the members of the crew engine to observe the position of the switches. However, a train engine must not follow the main track of the train until the switch connects with the movement of the properly lined. When waiting the crossing of the track of another during the approach of the passage of the train or engine track involved with all switches connected with the movement must be secured in the normal position. Main track switches must not be restored in normal position until the movement is completed with the clear of the main track. 6. When the train and the engines are required report clear of the main track. Such reports must not be made until the switch has been secured in normal position. After restoring the main track, the switch normal position, employees must test, look at, and know the secure, see that the switch points are fit properly. Defective missing track switches locks must be replaced immediately, switch securely spiked, and main track movement derails must be set. Must be set to derail except with the pipe connected with the derails. Must be locked if equipped with locks in the position unless lined with the permanent movements. Alright, 9. After lining the main track, switching the train, the employee attending the switch must go to the opposite end side of the main track when practical and not returning the operating switch stand until the movement has been completed. When practicable to the go opposite side of the track, the employee will stand 20 feet of the from the operating switch stand. Alright, 10. Employees alighting the movement of the trains restore the main track switch normal position when practical. Get off the rear end of the car and opposite side of the train. An operating switch stand must not cross over the switch stand until the train is clear. When the train and engine is clear of the main track of the meet or the passage of the train, the employees must unlock and make note that take any position in the vicinity of the main track switch. This must not go beyond the clearance of the point of the purpose of attending the switch to be used. It must remain at least 150 feet from the switch while expected train is approaching or passing the switch. 12. Employees throwing the switch must see that the points have been moved and fit in another proper position. The lever is properly secured. When operating lever is equipped with a latch, that it must not stop the latch except with other throwing switches. 13. Hand-operated switches must not be run through. When a hand-operated switch is running, when this is unsafe, it must be protected and must be spiked unless Section 4 men takes charge of it at once. If the engine and car partially run through such a switch, the entire movement must be continued. 14. Scale track switches must be lined with the dead end and rails when scales are not in use. 15. The main track switch of the absolute block signal territory with the view is not clearly at least 1 mile in either direction. Train yard is will operate the switch and wait 3 minutes at the switch before giving the signal to the train engine man movement to the main track except where the switch is equipped with an electrical lock. When the block signals govern the movements of the main track indicating the proceeder, block indicators are clear. When the signal of the main track is indicated with the proceeder direction, restricted view of the clear view of the opposite direction. D. At meeting the points where the switch is operated before the train has passed its next signal. When entering the main track between the signal and hostile engine, the switch train is standing between the such signals. The 3 minute wait does not really leave the employee from protecting the movement. 16. Main track switch targets will show red when the switch is lined for movement to or from the main track. 104A, spring switches. Spring switches are properly designated facing movement over the which they are protected with a signal. When signal is facing the point, moving the displayed stop or then proceed at low speed indication. Test switch throwing over and back in hand. Examine the switch points to see if they fit properly. The switch is aligned with the route and to be used. Trainer engine may then proceed as prescribed in Rule 350 and 351. Trainer engine with the trailing through the stopping of the spring switch that may not make reserve movement nor take slack while the any part of the train engine on the switch until the switch has been thrown by hand. But there is no signal protecting the trailing movement to a main track through a spring switch when a signal governing the movement of the train indicates or stop at the proceeding at low speed. When the block indicator shows the block occupied, the main track must not be fouled until it has seen the track is clear and protection afforded with against the following trains on engines on the main track. Alright, 104B, dual control switches. When authority has been granted with the track at the time limits secured with the control operative of the territory, rules governing the movement of the train's engine block signals in effect with the permission that has been obtained with the controlling operative in the territory, and dual control switch hands where the switch may be operated as follows. Unlock the switch control, operate the dual control selector lever powered or motor position marked hand, operate the hand lever back and forth until the switch points are seen to move the movement of the lever, then line the switch and position with the route to be used. After the movements of the switch have been completed, restore the switch at the hand in normal position, then lock the dual control selector level position with the power and motor. Notify the control operator. Authority granted with the control operator, operate the dual control switch hand and does not authorize any part of the train to engine to move beyond the track limits. Does not authorize the movement of the such switch except for the hand signals and the train men stationed near the switch. Alright, before making the movements over the switch, the train must notify the engineer dual control selector switch at the hand position. Engineer will be governed with the hand signals as block signals and indicate with the stop lever selector level in the hand position. When the dual control selector level is restored to the power and motor position, engineer must be notified, and he will then be governed by the block signal indication. No operation of hand or remote control switches other than the dual control switches will be authorized with the control operator where the instructions are posted near the switch and they will govern. Alright, 104C, examination of switches. Before proceeding from the stop indication over the remote control switch under the provision of Rule 350, the trainman must examine the switch, see that the switch points fit properly, and he must remain at the switch until the leading wheels pass over the switch. Electrically locked handled operated switches operate with electrically locked handled operated switch with the government general order special instruction timetable pamphlet instruction posted near the switch. 104E. Report defective switches. Immediately report that must be made with the train dispatcher with a practical track foreman when the switches, switch locks, or damaged with the found with the defective. When hand operated switches are run through the necessary to the spike of the spring switch when any condition exists, affecting the switch within perils movement of the train's engine switch with the protected. 104, using sand and water. Sand must not be used and water allowed to run through the engine appliance over the spring and remote control engine lock switches. 105, movement of other than main track trains and engines using siding any of the other track of the main track must proceed at the restricted speeds. Signing and assigning the direction must not be used in the reverse direction unless otherwise by the train dispatcher in any emergency under flag protection. Care must not be left on sightings when possible to avoid it. When sightings are obstructed, the train dispatcher must notify at once from the track. When there is a possibility of following the main track, the train must not take the sighting of the other track adjacent to the main track and make reserve movement. The train is passing through about the pass of the main track. 106, passing train station, the train engines must run at this restricted speed. Passing the train, receiving the discharge traffic station, except where the proper safeguards are provided, they must not pass between it and the platform at which the traffic is being received or discharged unless the movement is properly protected. A responsibility of the trainmen and engine men. 107, Rule 107, cooperation between the crew members, conductors, and engineers must bring about the cooperation between all members of the crew. When both the conductor and engineer are responsible for the safety of the training observance of the rule under the conditions not provided with the rules must take the precaution and protection. 2, the general direction and government of the train is vested in the conductor. All persons employed with the train must be in special obey the instruction. Should there be any doubt with the authority and safety preceding any of the causes, the conductor may consult fault with the engineer, equally responsible with him or the safety of the proper handling of the train. Conductor and engineers are responsible for the protection of their train, and the conductors are responsible for the position of the switch used by them in the train. Engineers are jointly responsible with the conductor for the safety of the train and properly observing the rules, although the under the direction of the conductor regarding the supervision of the trains will not comply with any of the instructions imperial with the safety of the train involving the violations. Fourth, the conductor's engineer must see that their subordinates familiar with the duties, certain with the extent of their experience and knowledge of the rules, instruct them with the necessary proper safety and performance of their work. When a conductor is not present, the train man must properly obey the instruction of the engineer relating to safety precautions of the trains. Six, brakemen, firemen, after the carefully reading the train orders, must be keeping in mind and assist with their observance of the call of the attention conductor engineer immediately to the apparent failure to observe the train orders to clear the time of the superior train to comply with the rules and instructions. When the safety of the train observance of the rules and train orders are involved with the brakemen and the firemen are responsible to extend their ability to prevent the accident and violation of the rules, they will not comply with any violations imperial with the safety of the train movement if the violation of the rules. When conductor engineers take the action to stop the train emergency response, brakemen, firemen must take immediate action. Action to stop the train 108. In case of doubt and certainty, the safe course must be taken. Or inspection of the trains for defects. 110. Rule 110. Running inspection of the trains on the road. All employees must, as far as practical, observe the passing of the train. The train man, freight of the passenger train, yardmen, operators may observe the passing of the train. Operators intermediate of the trains, unless excused by the train dispatcher, will stand on the station platform where the trains are passing. Defectives if located will include the braking, sticking wheels, sliding, braking, rigging down, swinging doors, hot journals, protruding objects, landing, lading, drainagely shifted if evidence of fire, any other condition will endanger the movement of the train. Employee not noting such defects will give the stop signals when the communication of the train dispatcher is possible. Notify him of such defects and nothing irregular noted by the employees observing the train defects and can proceed with the signal in the rear of the passing train. When passing other trains interlocking, open the train order offices, cold water the other trains to the point where the maintenance of the way or working of the train and engine crews must be on the lookout for signals when practical exchange signals. 111. Road inspection defects. When leaving the station, every opportunity with the road of the conductors must carefully inspect and require the trainman to carry the inspection of the train. The defects, the train is moving. When the defects is discovered, the train must be stopped. Engineer, fireman, forward trainmen must frequently look back at the rear of the train, must frequently look ahead, especially when the moving around the curves approaching the passing of the train, observe the signals, note the condition of the train. When approaching the passing of the station, the yards passing over the railroad, cross the bridges and the track, cover the speed restriction, order the load, long descending grades, other places, the safety requires conductors, brakemen, when practical station with themselves will can observe the train, transmit signals, assisting stopping it if the train is necessary. If starting the freight train, the speed of the first train and length should be such that it will permit the full inspection by the train crew, permit the safety board of the train. When leaving the station with stops that have been made, a member of the crew should be on the rear platform when practical to observe the hand signaling conditions on either side of the train. Rule 111A, when the cars with the hot boxes are set out, fires must be extinguished, bog lids closed, and necessary precautions taken to prevent further ignition. Cars set account with the defects that are lading must clear the other tracks. Rules for movement by train orders.